Marty has a project in mind. He starts with a trip to the store that has all the materials he needs. Then, for the tools he wants to keep his project organized and on budget, he goes to the Chrome Web Store. The Chrome Web Store is Marty's first stop for all the things he wants to do with his Chromebook, from business tools to entertainment and games. Apps work like traditional software, but you use many of them in the Chrome web browser. And without the hassle of complicated installation or having to constantly update them. So when Marty wants an app to help him keep track of his expenses, he launches Chrome and goes to the web store. It doesn't take him long to find what he needs. And in just a few seconds, Marty's got the app up and running and is figuring out whether he can afford that dishwasher upgrade. The Chrome Web Store is also where you'll find extensions and themes to customize Chrome the way you like it. So whether you're tackling a big project or just looking for a little color, you'll find what you're looking for in the Chrome Web Store.